Announcements for Wednesday, April 3rd. I am volleyball gym 2:40 to 4:30 p.m. Quiz Bowl room 901 2:45 to 3:45 p.m.
This day in history. On April 3rd, 1860, the first Pony Express mail traveling by horse and rider relay teams leave St. Louis, Missouri and Sacramento, California. 10 days later, on April 13th, the westbound rider and mail packet completed the approximately 1,800-mile journey and arrived in Sacramento, beating the eastbound packet's arrival in St. Joseph by 2 days and setting a new standard for speedy mail delivery.
Line news. Stress about the MSEP? Don't be. The Connectors Club is hosting a fundraiser to support our many projects. Your purchase of this delicious and scrumptious popcorn contributes to our mission for investigating, supporting, and helping our community. We are dedicated to giving back the community. We have a fundraiser donation to several charities and organizations. Not only that, we help provide relief and comfort our community members. Your purchase this mouth-watering popcorn gives our club 50% back. 50% of the profits allowing us to continue our noble student lead work. Thank you for advancing your support of the popcorn. Price ranges from $11 to $14. If you have restricting allergies or conditions, you can donate your popcorn to essential workers. Ask a Connectors, Miss Dodge or Miss Luther. P.S. Miss Dodge and Miss Luther are competing who gets the most orders. Thank you in advance for all your support.
Let's report. The Detroit Tigers defeated the New York Mets 5-0 to raise their season record to 4-0. The Red Wings beat the Tampa Bay Lightning 3-2 to keep their playoff hopes alive.
Cloudy skies early. A few showers developing later in the day. High 46 degrees. Wind southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 30%.
Park news. Welcome back, Broncos. Just a note to mention that our unofficial results are in for our Bowling Mathletes. All students were offered the chance to participate this year, and our unofficial results are amazing. Bowling 6th grade, 2nd place in Michigan. Bowling 7th grade, 1st place in Michigan. Bowling 8th grade, 1st place in Michigan. Our 6th graders were beat by Nova Middle School by 9 points.
Who am I here with?
Sophia.
Why are you laughing?
What is your favorite sport?
Figure skating.
Why?
Because it's better than ballet.
Okay, thank you.
With?
Noah.
What's your favorite sport?
Probably soccer.
Why?
I started playing when I was 5 and I just like it.
That's cool. I'm here with Mr. Tossage. What are you working on in your class?
Hi, we are working on decimals. Actually, today we're working on using multiple methods of multiplying with decimals. We're using partial product method, we're using vertical method, and we're also using diagrams, area diagrams. So it's a fun time, as always.
Okay, we love that.
Great, we love it too. Math rocks.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Lizzie.
What is your favorite sport?
Ice skating.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Amelia.
What's your favorite sport?
Hockey.
Why?
Because it's a fun sport and I watch my sisters play it.
So hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Because there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light.
Just give me my money. Yeah. Just give me my money.
No running in halls. Because, yeah. Turn off the camera.